What's up, guys? Back again. Sorry, getting my water. So we're on Best Friends, Best Duelists. We're just gonna jump right into it. Hope you all are doing well. I'm gonna go through this quick, cause I got work in a little bit. So, I think I might shoot for 3 duels, depending on how quick they go. But I think 3 might be my new normal. So, this is a pretty good starting hand. This is a really good starting hand. I mean, obviously I gotta do Dark Magician, right? Also, have any of you heard about the new game that's supposed to come out? Because I have been hearing rumors that there is a game. I think it's called Duel Masters. But I don't know. Nice 1400. I would like to do that Black Meteor Dragon, but... Or B Dragon? I think it's Black Meteor Dragon, right? No, Black Skull Dragon. Sorry. So that out. And we will just start eating away at the house. That was a pretty good first hand, I won't lie. No, not Gaia. Go ahead and just throw him out. Wow. Joey is not putting up a fight at all. I mean, that's game, so. Nice. So that's first duel done. See how this one goes, because Pegasus usually gives me issues. Those toon monsters. Oh my gosh. Put that down. Be nice to summon that Magician of Black Chaos. Ooh, relinquished, huh? Guess we can get rid of that. I don't need two of them. Nice. I didn't think I'd actually be able to summon that. But he still has a trap. Of course. Oh, that's annoying. That's really annoying. Wow. That is exactly what I needed. So I don't necessarily need that card destroyed, but I need those two. I'm so glad I picked that one. Okay. Wait, he actually did that? Till the end phase. So you should probably just destroy this card. I think I might have lost. Yeah, I definitely lost now. Wow. GG. It's those traps. I'm telling you. I didn't have that great of a starting hand. Go ahead and just throw him out. Defense. Of course. It's a pretty cool animation. Are you serious? Oh my gosh, that's so annoying. Why did I do that? That was dumb on my part. Okay. I'm just ending that there. I don't feel like I'm on a time crunch. I hate this duel. Mainly, I hate Relinquished. Seriously. What kind of luck is that? Nice. Are you serious? I hate this guy. Of course, and he always has a trap. Every time. I'm gonna wait a second to do this. Oh my god, of course it's that! I wish you could skip these. Like, they're cool, but I don't want to watch it every single time. We gotta put Garibo out. Okay. So get him out of there. That's what I like to see. No! Oh my gosh, I wanted to attack. Oh, that's so unfortunate. I can still come back from this. That's the smart thing, right? That's how you should do it. 'Cause now I can take his monster. Correct, correct. Yes. Nice. I just don't know what that card is. Okay, good. Nice. So, now it's back to Keith again. That duel was actually harder than I expected, but once you get control of his Relinquish, it becomes a lot easier. Because Relinquished has so much control in that type of duel. Pot of Greed. Let's see here. Let me see what he has. Let me see what he has. Really? Just right off the bat like that. I mean, yeah, I have that, but it's not strong enough to survive. It's all that I had. Okay, I'm gonna test the waters. I don't trust it yet. Because he still has that card. What, that trap? Oh my gosh, I really have to go through all this. Okay. Still don't trust it, so I'm just laying that out. One, two, three. Oh my God. This is my last option. That's all I got. Are you kidding me? I hate Bandit Keith. There. 1500. God, he is just awful. Jeez. We test the waters. Okay. so I might be safe to pull out the summon scroll. Now I don't know because he has another trap. All right, let's see. That's game. Let's go. All right. So, we're gonna stop there. Next time we hop on, we'll be doing Battle City Begins. So, thank you all for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace out.